Hey guys, we got a very totally normal landing pad down here, but it's actually not normal at all. Alright, I'm gonna land this here. Turn off dampeners. Watch this. So the idea is that let's say that you have a landing pad in gravity like this one. By designing a landing pad like this one, you can save on space and PCU. I mean, you will be using PCU for the rotor, but well, you'll be saving PCU for the conveyor connection to the connector. I'm gonna land another one here. And well, if you use this for like a space station, or maybe like a mothership, then this landing pad can double as like an escape pod for the smaller vehicles as well. Just make sure you have like a way to respawn on the detached landing pad though, or a way to track it, like by using a contract block for example. Say, that's how a landing pad like this can be useful on space engineers. I'm an engineering genius.